Here we go, the wreckers, first time into the Sand Mountain OHV area. I'm out here in some of the sand dunes, waiting for Ron and Aaron. Ron's right there. I don't see Aaron anywhere, so I'm not sure if they had trouble or what's going on. Looks like Ron is turning around. I don't know if he's just playing or going to look for Aaron. So what happened here when one tank ran out, the whole thing stopped running?
It
just stopped running, and then the plunger for the new one wasn't going in far enough to release basically the seat so that propane could come through, so it wouldn't start on the new tank. Finally, I changed the position of the tank a little bit and was able to get it tight enough to release that seat, so.
The top of this hill, we'll be able to see top of the world. There it is. Made it to the top of the world. Vintage off-road wrecker made it. And it is a pretty neat view from up here. That lake you can see all the way down in the distance, that's where we started at. Ron's gonna take his buggy down Competition Hill, see if he can get back up.
He's
using Onyx Off-Road to navigate through the park. It's easy to follow the trails this way, because if you don't have that, there's so many trails out here that you will get lost for sure.
got a Tacoma stuck in the sand here. So I'm gonna use my Yankum rope, get him out of here.
Yeah, just let her ride. I'd let that door go just in case. Yellow gloves. Hey, you watch yourself just in case it keeps coming. We're on a downhill side, so